Stack up on me. Let's do this. I just know we're there. Okay.
He's down. I think they know I'm here now. Surely. I love this, that we're just shuffling along. I'm getting so much enjoyment out of this. Okay, now just to throw them off, we'll just take out that one, then go in for something quick to eat.
Hey, how's it going? I'll just have a burger, please. Yeah, burger. I already asked. Okay, I will. See ya.
Oh, what? How do I walk normal? My guy got really confused when I was walking normally. Alright, we can stealthily take these guys down. There's a cop car there, so I assume they died. Clear shot. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh my god. We've got you surrounded, apparently, but... Okay, come on. I can issue parking tickets. I think I've got more to worry... Oh, Jesus. What's this guy using? I think I have more to worry about than parking tickets. Jeez. I hope these guys are on my side, because... I'm never shooting, like, civilians randomly again. That guy opened fire on me. Is he really opening fire on me? Are you kidding me? You're not even a bad guy. We weren't shooting at you or anything. I don't know if he was evil or not, but he seemed kind of evil. What the hell? This guy's Rambo. There. Oof, jeez, that was dangerous. Gotta check out the situation, see what guns they had. I mean, they only have Uzis, but still, like, when they've got so... like, huge numbers around the place, I should really have, like, assault rifles and stuff. I'm getting so confused, because I'm trying to stand up, but I can't. Like, this is me standing up. It's so confusing. Where's my SWAT van? I left it out somewhere. You know what, let's take this. Let me cruising around. Because I don't think the brute force strategy really works anyway, so... may as well. Get to the crime scene. Everything is just huge shootouts. Because I'm a SWAT guy, man, thing. Here I come, saving people. I want to go to Times Square because I can just imagine huge shootouts going out in the busy streets, and I think it'll be really cool. Or would there be even big shootouts in those areas? Because it kind of makes sense in this, because it's like bad areas and they're down back alleys and stuff, but there's nowhere down there. Wait, do we even trapped? This is so stupid, I know, but... you know what? It's my job. I chose this. The hell? Is it just these? Oh god. Hands up! No! Hands up! There's no need to shoot him! I think... no, she's okay. Okay. Just handcuff him. Bend his arms ways they shouldn't bend. And handcuff him.
I'm a ninja.
Alright, now we'll just request prisoner transport. Because mine is only a two-seater, and let's get out of here. What? What's the situation here? I'm gonna push her. Wait. Wait, what? Okay, I'm doing this by accident. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on here. I think I'm frisking her. I don't know. Okay, I found nothing. You continue on. I like how he casually just pushes her away. I was so afraid that I was going to go up that alley and there was going to be so many people up there waiting for me. We're so cool, aren't we? Our little mini team. Just driving around, hopping over the car. I mean, cool guys don't even open doors. It's so cool. Alright, I might try and go to the second island now. And see what happens. I believe it's this way. Yeah, I can see the building really far away. So I'll go over there and see what the situation is. Whoops! Where's the bridge? Don't actually know where the bridge is, but I'll find it. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I think you have to go up here. God, going over this bridge with the zombie mod was like insane. It was like actually from a zombie movie or something. Just all the drivers going crazy. It's really cool. Okay, the helicopter's trying to keep up with me. He's not gonna be able to. God, this is such a clear bridge. What's he doing? What's he doing with his head? What's going on? Oh, I can't wait for GTA 5 now, though. Like, just full on cannot wait. I don't know what the situation is, though, because I'm getting it at the midnight release. But I don't know what the situation is. Like, can I record that? Can I not? I don't know. I'm going to ask Machinima, but I don't know. Like, because Rockstar are pretty funny with their games and stuff like that. I might email Rockstar directly and see what the deal is. I doubt I'll get a response, but it's worth a shot, I guess. It's probably what I'll do when I'm done this video. See, because I want to do it on release, and I realize some people won't watch it, like, because they don't want spoilers, and that's cool, but I just want to do it on release. I mean, okay, back up. Mainly because I want to play it, like, right away, and, well, I want to record the game too, so I don't want to wait. Oh, dear. I don't think that's going to work. I respect I don't know what word I'm going for. I respect you. Okay, this is way better for taking him down. Stop him! Don't leave him get away. This is so good. And the good thing is, they'll probably fill up my ammo. Did my partner just call me out for having a gun? Oh god, okay, now they're aiming for me. This just tears through them. I did not realize this was so good. I'm nearly out of bullets, though. Jeez, this is really, really good. There we go. Shot him through the car. Oof. All the weapons. This is so crazy. It's so weird that I'm just always crouching. I'm trying to stand up constantly. It's so confusing. Let's go away stealthy. No one knew this was us. God, there's a lot of money in my promotion, though, because I'm picking up all the money from the people who died. Right, back into the car. Here we go. Jump over it. There we go. Look how cool we are. We're like in some 80s cop show. Oh, did anyone watch Chips? That cop show where they were on bikes? My dad used to watch it when I was younger, and I used to watch it with him, and it was like the cheesiest thing ever. It was so good. Alrighty. Let's... Oh, I'm taking enough damage from bullets. I don't need to be crashing into things. I want to do a bait car to see what it's like on hardcore, or would it be any different. But, like, imagine I just drop off or the bait car and then they lead me to a gang hideout, like, full of people. They're all up there. I'm going to try and pick off a few before we even start. Are they even... Okay, I got one, and he was definitely bad. Let's sneak up the stairs. Go on, shuffle along. Stack up on me. Looks clear. What are they all so worried about? Okay. That's it. I shouldn't have opened fire on him. I thought it was a big shootout, but that's okay. Back to the car we go with our little shuffle. Shuffle. Where's my partner? Oh, he's going all the way around, really. Hop in, buddy. Whoa, he was going fast down those stairs. That was pretty cool, man, when he jumped over the door like that. That was pretty cool. Oh, there's a new car there we could get. You know what? I can't be bothered. Red is faster anyway. Gonna take another... Oh, wait. You know what? We may as well call in my bait car. What is that? Is it a closed store? I want to go in there. I don't know what that place is. Dun, 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 dun. Hello. Is it a hotel? Oh, it's a hotel. Okay. Oh, you do a mission here at some point, I think. Just sneaking in like that. Pushing people down. Alright, we'll do this call, then we'll do a bait car. See what happens. Oh, careful, buddy! Oh my god, that was too close. I think he may be the one partner who's actually going to survive. Which is kind of weird, since it's way more intense now. There we go. Just gotta go save people. Sorry. Oh, okay. Here comes the power. I am the cops. You can't call the cops on the cops, can you? I want to get out at this side. Sorry, partner, but I'm kind of prioritizing myself right now. I'm going to get a vantage point on them. Or can I even get up there? No, I don't think I can. Alright, you know what? Never mind. Oh, my partner! No, leave him alone! Leave him! I don't know. I can't see any. Partner, crouch, walk away, quickly! Oh, I don't know how to do CPR. Don't worry, buddy. I'm gonna come for you. You're gonna survive. You're gonna get through this. Oh, my guy's so pissed right now. His partner just went down. And I'm not gonna take any of that. I assume cops have flanked them here. I need to go attend to my partner. Really quick. He even lost his favorite hat. What the hell? Oh, there he is. That guy was sitting there the whole time. Where is he? No! He disintegrated! Not again! Why does this happen to everyone? Everyone my guy cares for. They just disintegrate. Or dissolve. One or the other. Alright, you know what? To avenge him, I'm gonna place a bait care. Okay. Wait, why can't I open my thing? Okay, the thing isn't working. I don't know why it's not working. Oh well. Excuse me, trench coat guy. I want one of those coats really bad. Okay, I'll respond. Oh, a garbage truck. Don't litter. Okay, this time we're going in like full force. No tactical or anything. And I imagine it's going to be the last we see of SWAT Crouch Man. Because this is probably going to be his last thing. Since I'm just going like full power here. Now, this is going to take a while to get there, but that's alright. The important thing is we get there. Who is this? Those evil guys. Okay, take a right here. Whoa, where's this? I don't recognize that building. What's the situation here? Oh, it's up there again. You know what? I'm just going to shoot him. Did I do it? There we go. Just because I don't want to do that one. I was just like, shoot, shoot. My guy's reckless now that he lost his partner. They were about to get married in there too. Oh, he's pissed. He angered the wrong cop. That was just scaring him because it's curfew now. Come on, I want another crime. I will save everyone. I like this music that's playing. It's funky. Well, actually, it's classy. Not funky. Let's go for it. Might as well. Okay, or not. Wait, maybe we can do this. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. Poor cop. LCPD? What? Do they really have like something out there? I guess it would make sense. Okay, there we go. I don't know. I should have read the description so I actually know what's going down. Sorry. I'm a cop too, don't worry. Get out of my way! Why can't I turn? Stupid traffic light! Stop trying to direct traffic! You think they're kings of the world, I'm telling you. Out of me way, please. There we go. See? Not even a scratch. Okay, I'll try and get their attention, then back up and come down again. Wait, what? What's going on? I don't think I'll be able to turn here. Wait, I spoke too soon. Okay, Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! No, 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 no! Back up! Back up! Get out and run, get out and run. Crouch run! Oh my god, he didn't crouch run fast enough! Okay, that was a bad plan. I thought they'd all be in the alley, because that's where the marker was. Guaranteed if I came the road, they would have been in the alley, out of my vision.
So stupid, where?
There's a Jeep. Give me that Jeep. Give it to me. I need it. I need to avenge people. Get out. I'm a cop. And here we go. You know what? I don't even care if I die. Again. I'm just gonna go in there and take out as many as I can, which will probably be like two if I go in the way I'm planning. But I got this. I'm a man on a mission. Okay, here's where I passed a while ago. Excuse me. And turn and smash. In we go. In we go. Sorry, everyone. Sorry. This is just the way I work now. I'll come around again. You're going down, punk. You're going down. Okay. I died.
That was a very accurate shot.
Like, if someone did that to me in multiplayer, I'd call him for hacks, I think. God damn it. Alright, that's the end of my SWAT crouching career. Oh well. Oh, couldn't see me because I was crouching. That's alright. Don't worry, I'm a pretty forgiving cop. But I'm pretty mad right now. Alright. So I'm gonna end it there, guys. I hope you enjoyed this slightly hectic video of being a crouched SWAT man person. If you did, I'd really appreciate a like. And other than that, I will see you next time. So, goodbye.